more fun. I found it to be, I appreciated what I had before with the show. I felt doing this movie, we all kind of just had nothing but fun. We knew it was probably going to be our last shot. Well, maybe we'll do a sequel, but yeah. I had a great time.
I'd agree. Absolutely. The movie was just a blast from day one till we wrapped. And it was just, you know, it was just great having everybody back together. So
it didn't feel like work. It was just a lot of fun.
It was like, you know, redoing your senior year in high school or something.
Yeah. I need Babe Ruth in there.
I
just want to hang
Sinatra,
out with Babe, the big Bambino.
Kind of like,
I would take Tupac.
Tupac. I would say Kurt Cobain, Jimi Hendrix, and...
all the drug addicts.
And Nina Simone. Alcoholic, right?
James Cameron was certainly one when we had him on the show that it was surreal that he was there. But there's been a lot. I mean, I'm a big sports fan too, so we've had so many great athletes come on, so quite a few times.
Yeah, but everybody was on their best behavior when Cameron was around.
Oh, yeah.
Do you remember what I said to Cameron?
Yeah.
I said, James, I knew we'd always work together. I just didn't expect it to be like this. I thought he'd be directing me in something.
My first time, so and I'm yet to really see anything but these hotel rooms, but I am going to venture out tonight.
Yeah, the same thing to me. I've been here a bunch of times, but most times, the few times I've been here, it's been sort of really work-driven, so looking forward to the next couple of days that we have off that I'm going to go around and, you know, see the sights and take a little bit of it in.
Yeah, I've been here a couple times, but it was really in and out, so I'm looking forward to having an opportunity to really dig in and explore.
I've been here lots of times. I love London. It's one of my favorite cities in the world. And my favorite thing to do here would be just go on a little pub crawl and grab a pint of Guinness.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah. Surprised Eric. Yeah. I'll drag him along with me.
Yeah. I will go.
Oh, yes, you will. Oh, I know you will. There might not be enough alcohol.
Okay. Season two all over
here
again.
Goes, here we go. Goes. I love the Golden Globe stuff. I thought it was, originally I think we had 15 minutes on the carpet. We had to get everything, so we were just trying to get everything. Then they never stopped us. They allowed us to continue to shoot. And then the red carpet started becoming alive. Actors are starting to walk down the carpet. And it was just, it was great. It was like commando filming. People are looking around like, what is going on? I thought it was just a great moment.
I liked the opening when we were on the boat. And it's we're in Miami. It's supposed to be Ibiza, but we shot in Miami, and that was just a lot of fun. It was our first day, so getting everybody back together and just being on a boat out there in the water in Miami was a fun way to jump back into it.
We shot a party scene, and we were about 3 days in this one house on the beach. And it wasn't the beach. It was like these rolling hills looking over the ocean, and that was a lot of fun because that's when most of the cameos came through, and we just spent 3 days basically having a party.
You want mine too? Yeah. All right, sure, why not?
I know, it's like, we took all the good ones.
By the way, that's the whole movie right there.
There's no scenes left. There's
a great walk and talk toward the end of the movie that's on Sunset Boulevard that kind of became our signature over the years, so the fact that we got to do that one more time was pretty cool.
Good save.
That was not your favorite. I'm not buying that.
Well, you guys took all the other three, and I didn't say a selfish one. I could have said Rhonda. That would have been a selfish scene. For me, the loyalty, like Turtle absolutely believes that Vincent Chase is the biggest movie star on the planet, high or low, at no matter what point he thinks that there's no bigger star than Vincent Chase.
Tenacity,
tenacious E.
No, I do. I think, you know, he's got lots of like weird kind of quirks, but he's tenacious, and I like that.
Vince's equanimity.
Jesus.
What?
Very zen, even keeled. You know, it doesn't. No matter which way the tides flow, he's just steadfast.
And anybody that wants to give us confirmation that equanimity is a word, I'd be open to it.
I'm going to go with drive, Johnny Drama. No matter how hard things get and how much he gets knocked down, he gets back up and keeps going forward. And I love
tenacious.
Yeah, I mean, I was going to go tenacious, but you stole
it. I can only imagine
me.
What my own career
your character's
would be
not even tenacious compared
drive.
To mine.
He's not compared to yours, that
no.
is true.
I need a second. Anyone else?
I'll get Johnny Depp, too.
Johnny Depp?
Maybe they could pretty him up a little bit.
Colin Farrell.
Colin Farrell.
I don't want to blow this. This is a good question.
I'd love to see Tom Cruise playing a good Vincent Chase.
I think Jonah Hill would crush it as Turtle. Probably way more than I ever did.
That's funny. That would be a good cast to see together.
It'd be a weird one.
Don't say it too loud, because they might put it together and we'll all be out of a job in the sequel.